Okay, so they're saying that they have some credit cards, a lot of them. Their utilization is at 20%. I always tell you guys, do not spend more than 30, well, do not spend more than 30% ever. Like, that's like a no-no, right? So that's good. They below the 30%, but at the same time, do not spend more than 3 to 5% of your credit cards. Like, do not spend more than that amount, like seriously. And when you want to boost your credit score more, then you may want to just try to just pay down your credit cards, because I know every time, like if I was to max out my credit cards, every time I pay them back off, because when I max them out, my credit score drop, but every time I pay it back off, every time I pay it off, my credit score shoot up a lot. So with them, I'll suggest that they go ahead and start, if their credit score is staying around at 630, 650, they really need to pay down those credit cards. Like seriously, pay down the credit cards to about 3 to 5%, and you're going to see your credit score go up a lot just from that. And they said too, they have a lot of inquiries, 68 with Experian, 22 with Equifax, 44, 45 with TransUnion. Could that be a reason I'm not getting a lot higher? I think that that is a lot of inquiries. And I thought the 70. I always tell you guys about that, but I'm like, shoot, I ain't got 70 inquiries, and I can tell y'all, but that many inquiries, that's a lot. And the point that there's a way to remove them, I would go that route. I would definitely try to remove them inquiries from the credit reports. So I would try to remove them inquiries from the credit reports, and I also pay down that cre those credit cards to no more than 3 to 5% with your utilization. And when you do that, I'm pretty sure your credit scores, they may even go up to the 700s. But that is a lot of inquiries. Those a lot of inquiries. And removing inquiries, I usually see, like, some people when they remove inquiries, they see like 3 to 5 points sometimes per inquiry. Sometimes. Now, I remember the last time somebody got some inquiries removed, their credit score actually did not, it was only, I think, three of them, but their credit score did not jump more than 5 points. But at the same time, remember I told you guys, certain companies, they don't like to see a lot of inquiries. So it still helped them that way. And they didn't have those inquiries, especially when you're trying to go and get like a business loan. So always try to see if you can look at your utilization. On top of looking at your utilization, try to remove those inquiries. Like, that is very, very serious.